Please be advised that the comments and opinions made on our show, in reality, don't mean shit. We only lend our opinions about the music because that is the nature of Apollo. Although a large part of our show is aimed to entertain our audience, our primary goal is to showcase unsigned and indie artists. We support all artists and salute your grind.
Today is Monday, and you are tuned into Apollo Night LA. My name is Jocko Sims. To my right, I got the one and only Akafool in the building. What's going on, Akafool?
How are you?
But use your real voice, man. What's going on?
What's happening? I'm shaking pork chops and bacon.
Roz, welcome back, baby. How you doing?
How y'all doing?
Hey, there she is. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
No, you don't gotta hide your kids. You don't gotta hide your kids. Hide your daddies and your granddaddies. That's what the hell you need to hide. Messing with me. How y'all doing? It's all the way live tonight. Roz Washington. I'm happy to be back from Vegas.
Welcome back.
I had a hell of a time.
He bitch,
you did. Thank you, Jesus.
Problem old motherfucker.
Follow me on Twitter, y'all. Y'all know Real Funny Roz. Glad to be back.
If you're an artist, Roz is a walking PR problem for you.
Yes.
What she does.
I am.
Karen Sims in the building. What's going on with you, Karen?
Hey, everybody. Hey. It's Monday night. You know what it is, and don't make fun of me, Screwface.
Uh-oh.
It is my favorite night of the week because we get to put unsigned artists on the map, and I'm so excited. Can't wait to hear two artists in the Lion's Den tonight.
Two of them are in the Lion's Den.
Speaking of Screwface, what up, Screwface? How'd you get the name Screwface?
Screwface.
Well, it's a little movie called Marked for Death. Go watch it, Nate.
You don't know no screw face.
I got two heads and four eyes. That's how I got screw face. And you don't know no screw face.
You don't know no screw
face. Mo City.
Mo City's in the house. Screw face radio. Once again, right back like I left something. And to my right and probably to your left. I don't know if you're looking in the mirror or what in the hell you're looking at. It's our girl, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley. Since you're always shouting out Mo City, I'm going to shout out Long Beach.
Go for it.
Long Beach.
Do that, man. You've been doing that. I shout out every time you hear my name, you're Mo City behind
me. I need to rep.
I like Long Beach. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Apollo Night LA, and if you've never watched us before, you are crazy. Because what we do is we specialize in putting the unsigned artists on the map.
Yes, we do.
If you are an unsigned artist and you don't get your ish played anywhere, welcome home. We will play your ish.
Yes,
but
we will.
If we don't like it, maybe a problem or two, but to find out how to submit your music, go to ApolloNightLA.com and watch the video how to submit your music.
Please.
Right? Ain't that right?
Please.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
So,
that's
if
it.
We like the music
it up.
After we play it, you're going to hear something that sounds like this.
Bravo.
We like it. You're awesome.
Love you.
I hope we get signed. You're the shit. We love you.
But if we do not, if we just so happen to not like that shit, if we have a unanimous decisions of no's in here, you will hear something like this.
Sorry.
My legs.
That's scary so most. That's music to my ears.
That is. I know that. You love that shit. You love
that shit.
It.
Put a tingle in my spine.
Oh
when
my
I hear
gosh.
That.
Tingle in my spine.
I shot the sheriff.
This drink is putting a tingle in my spine. Karen, what is in? This is extra strong this evening.
I know. Hashtag sippage. We want to know what you're sipping on. Hashtag binge. Don't you know that we read your tweets live on the air? And plus, they go to our website. So if people go to our website, they can see what you tweeted us.
Yes.
But anyway, hashtag sippage. Pina coladas. Full of rum. Oh, yes.
And you can call in and let us know what you're sipping on. Roz, give them that number to call in.
323-965-1600.
So we want to hear from the artists. We want to hear from our Facebook friends. We want to hear from our Twitter friends. We want to hear from everybody. We want to hear from our family. I want to hear from my boyfriends. Hey, Michonne.
And I want to hear from their fathers.
It's Marshawn. You talking about Marshawn Lynch?
Marshawn,
you know he lost, right?
Yes, but that's okay. I'm here to support him.
That's
and
right.
I'm only here because I don't want to get fined.
They still
support
got the Super Bowl bonus check, so there's still
true.
A green light for
I was going to say, everybody's still rich.
Yeah, everybody's still rich.
Still I love it.
Still available. A lot of
and
them
available.
Are.
But unsigned artists, if you want to get heard, just like Jocko said, send your music to us. Go to ApolloKnifeLA.com to find out how to submit your music. It's simple, because we're not going to listen on Twitter. You can forget about sending it to Screwface
forget
on
about
Twitter.
It.
Because he's not going to listen to it.
Fucking forget
Roz
about it.
Roz is not going to listen to it.
Not having
Jocko
it.
Jocko damn sure isn't going to listen to it.
He not.
Michael
he Hollywood,
y'all. Is not going to listen to it.
I'm deaf.
Ashley's not going to listen to it. Please, send it to Apollo. Go to ApolloKnifeLA.com and find out how to submit it. Hashtag Sippage. Everybody.
Please pay attention to this part of the damn show, too.
That's very important.
God damn, quit sending that shit.
We always have a lot of people that do the same thing, and they're sending our music. We cannot listen to it. It is not fair for us to pre-screen the music.
It just ain't fair.
So please, all you got to do is click a freaking link.
Click
the freaking link.
All you got to do.
It's a one-page thing. I know you guys, I don't know about the diploma situation. I don't know if you guys got GEDs. Ooh. I love you guys.
Now, you ain't have to be rude, for real.
No, because I got a GED.
Now.
Get education.
Before we go on, I just want to say, guys, please stop sending in your music.
We just
I mean, how many times can we say
this? Before we get into the music.
Keep sending it in, because we love you guys.
Before we get into the music, Screwface, what's going on in the world of music, man?
Oh, man, really not too much. I don't think there's nothing coming out this week that I even care about. However, if you just want to listen to some, I always throw some out there for the ladies. India Sean featuring James Fauntleroy, Floating Away. Beautiful song. Go find it. Google it. Or if you want to listen to an entire project, Future just put out a new project called Beast Mode. It is entirely produced by Zaytoven. It's pretty dope. I started listening to some of it before I came
here. I like Future.
Okay.
Nice. Awesome.
Everybody does. Future always throw up some nice mixtapes before the album come out.
Okay.
I got a little something for the world of music. The world saw. I don't know, unless Roz, you're gonna talk about this later, but
yeah, I don't
Missy
deal too much.
Yes. I love you, Missy.
Did her thing, right?
Elliot. The ish.
Before you never left with Katy Perry.
Yes.
Super Bowl.
And murder.
She like murder. How old is she now?
It don't matter. She could be a zillion.
Crazy.
She's still killed.
Yeah, she did a great
Missy,
job.
Missy, come back. Hey, Missy, drop an album.
And Katy Perry did a good job too. I don't even listen to Katy Perry music.
Hey, Schoolface, I totally agree.
Yeah, she came out on Voltron. That shit was tight.
She killed that. Baby, she shut down the Super Bowl as far as I'm concerned. Not really a Katy Perry fan before this, but
nice effects, visual effects with the song.
I have to say, the one regret I have is that I was not high during that Katy Perry show.
Man, it was so creepy.
The shooting star, the talking sharks.
Yes.
That was weird. That Mario Kart land shit.
It was hot.
Man.
With the beach ball star moving their mouth and shit.
Hashtag go Missy.
You see me putting that down.
Do we have some calls, Cerise? Who we got on the first line?
Missy Elliott.
We do. We got Lady Technique.
Okay,
Technique. How are you?
Technique.
I'm good. How are you doing?
We're doing great.
You're doing fantastic.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from the Valley.
Ladies.
I'm a Jocko's Facebook friend.
Okay.
Stalker information.
My alias is Rebecca Waters.
Okay. What else is about you that I can look up?
You can find me on Twitter at Lady Technique to be abreast of all I'm doing.
Abreast. I love your word.
Okay.
I have my own radio show now.
All right, now you're giving too much damn information. What you want, bro? It's all right.
Hey, if you're my Facebook friend, how come you ain't send me no naked people?
That's right.
I was saying hello to you a long time ago, but you said you were an asshole, so I said, okay, never mind.
Sounds about something like I sum up with
you. Yeah, talk yourself out of some mo. Jocko, you always talking yourself out of some sex.
Hey, man. You know what? That sounds like something I would say, because I like to let them know out the gate. Look, just please let me tell you right now.
Oh, whatever.
At least you're being honest.
He's the fakest asshole ever.
Yeah. That's the God
I mean,
in you.
You are fine, don't get me wrong. But.
Huh?
I said you are fine, but you I knew it wasn't gonna happen, so I moved on.
No, girl, never give up. Never ever give up. I'm still waiting for T.I. Never give up.
She said you still fine.
Dust yourself up and try again.
But anyway, thank you so much calling from
thank
the valley.
Thank you, baby. Holla at me, baby.
Thank you for listening.
All right, take care.
Still gonna be
stay
an
tuned
asshole,
in.
Though.
Who else do
so,
we have?
So, what was her name again?
We got Jess.
Jess, how are you?
Hello.
Hi.
How are you, Jess?
I missed you guys.
Hey.
Well, Jess, tell us exactly where you're calling from so we can do our ladies thing. Ladies, where are you calling from?
Oh, I'm in Florida.
Florida!
They're so cute.
You guys, it has been so rough since November when my mom fell and broke her hip, and you guys have been so supportive, and I have been so tired anymore. I have been catching up on the show, but just too tired to call.
Oh. Well, you know what? I know that you tune in the next day, usually on YouTube, so we appreciate you. Tell your mom that we're still pulling for her. I love to follow you on Facebook and hear your little rants and antics. It's awesome. Mm-hmm. So continue to support this show as we continue to support you. God bless you. You're one of our favorites.
Love you, Jess.
Thank you so much for calling.
You guys.
Yeah. I got drunk last night. I almost broke my damn hip.
Shut up. Jocko, you ready?
We're ready.
You ready to get into it?
I found a new position. Almost broke my hip.
Screwface, you ready? Lord, who we got, ready. Baby?
Well, yo, coming up first. Yo, first of all, let me shout out where this man from where I have strong ties to. Okay. Stockton, California.
Okay.
It's the boy Don Quez coming with the track Anybody. We'll give you that Twitter information when we get back.
Okay, let's
Stockton
hear it.
Is miserable, according to Screwface.
Miserable! Stockton, man.
Shout out Stockton.
Bullet holes and crack holes.
Flow cancerous. What's your problem? Well, it depends who's asking it. Oh, you? Let me show you what I imagine it. Here, grab my hand and we can travel through the valley, kid. I'm cracking ankles and smacking rappers. It's happening. My pen and pads and Mac and I'm flying as a carpet Aladdin. Fuck Jasmine. I got a bunch of bitches with me grabbing asses. I'm really nasty. You passionate about my shit? I got a bitch. She don't like me, but she sucks my dick. She only with me because I rap, but I ain't tripping shit. I'm getting rich. In fact, my check was fat. Now I'm fronting the kids. Still working. 9 to 5. Every day I'm hustling till I die. When I ride through my city with the tribe out, everybody say they down to ride. Well, let's find out. Everybody think they on a rise. Give them timeouts. Time down. Poke the minds out with a night gouge. You can tell when I'm feeling it. I see you talking your badass ventriloquist. Billion badass rappers. I don't affiliate with none of them. So silly. Some of them think they really on a rise though. I really think you out your mind out. Cause I be really on my grind now. Cause we get money on my side out. West side, get your money strapped. Fuck around and get your honey tight. Staying up so fucking late. Working hard trying to get us paid. Another way, give a fuck of what you gotta say.
Yo! Okay, let me turn my microphone down.
Whoa.
But let me turn my headphones down because I got these motherfuckers turned up loud as shit.
Okay.
Who made that beat? That's my kind of shit right
that's
there.
It. That's it. That's it.
That nigga caught that Screwface Radio pocket. He must have been. And I introduced this shit. It was a pleasure. That shit is.
It was a pleasure.
Yo.
I liked it. I fuck with it. Ashley, what'd you think?
I liked it. It was
okay.
Clearly didn't move the way it moved Screwface.
No,
was that an Ashley type of track?
No, it's not an Ashley track, but I can appreciate it. It was a good song.
It's got a funky beat, I can tell
you. I like it. It was hard.
Yo, if that's a Screwface type track, that's an upper echelon of Screwface type tracks. That right there was hard. I will be playing that again tonight in my car on the way home.
Oh, wow.
That was dope. Be jamming.
Anybody else?
Act a fool.
Like track it. Was dope, boom bap. You know what I'm saying? Taking it back to New York style as far as the track. Sample, you know what I'm saying? The loop on the piano is dope. Wordplay and cadence was dope. Overall, it was a dope track. I definitely vibed to that record for real.
Right. Man.
All right. Screwface. So,
yo.
A round of applause.
Man, shout out to Stockton. A round of applause for Stockton.
Stockton!
Submitted by Sir Snipage.
What up,
Snipage?
At Sir Snipage sent that. Just FYI, if you want to jump ahead of the line, you need to follow at Sir Snipage, SirSnipage.
Hashtag Sippage.
Sippage. Okay.
Speaking of Sir Snipage, I think he may be on the line.
Sir Snipage.
Are you there? Sir Snipage, you there, babe?
Click.
Clack.
Bang.
Bang.
What up, dog?
Oh,
what's up, Snipe?
Anybody can get it.
Yes.
You sent more fire, baby.
No.
Hey, this is what I do.
Yo, especially thank you for this one. Like, you tossed a good one this time.
Yo, Don Kez, right? Did y'all give out his Twitter?
Not yet.
No, let's give it to you. Hey, if y'all want to find that last artist, his Twitter is at Brando2. That's Brandoh, and then the number 2.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Straight up out of Stockton, California.
Snipe
my pleasure, family.
I screwed up your Twitter, so if people want to jump ahead of the line, they have to send their music to you. If you approve it, then you send it to us, and we get it on right away. Give us your Twitter one more time without a drunk voice doing it for you.
At Sir Snipe, it's just at Sir Snipe, SIRSNIPAGE. And just shoot that music to the email at Sir Snipe, and that's at the Gmail.
Okay. All right, baby. Thank you so much. Round of applause,
hot track,
you all.
Hot track.
Very hot.
Yes.
Very hot. Track so hot. The track is so hot. Hot fire.
Luna Tasha, you there?
Yes, I'm here, Chris, and all you guys.
Hi, Luna Tasha.
Connection. Hey, guys.
Luna Tasha, does it piss you off that we all talk back to you in a fake Jamaican accent?
No.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Because if I talk to somebody who was from another country and they always talk back to me in an American accent, I'd be like, quit fucking doing this shit.
That is hilarious.
Luna Tasha, you have our next artist. Who is it? Can you introduce him for us?
Yes, the second artist is
It's called Soft.
I think it's south.
It's south. That's how we say south. Over here, we say south.
South.
Okay, it's south.
Okay, yeah. The name of the track?
S-O-U-F. And his track is Birthday. His student is S-O-U-F 101.
Okay.
All right, exactly. S-South 101, straight up out of Milwaukee.
South 101. Luna Tasha? She's going to be tweeting during the show. She is our Jamaican correspondent because we have listeners over in Jamaica.
Her.
We love you. Let's hear this, girl.
We love you, Luna Tasha,
girl. Thank you. Support. Yo. I'm tatted up. And I'm super fly. Supercharged engine, bitches. Look me in my eyes. And tell me what you want from a hood, nigga. I'm doing what they wishing that they could, nigga. If she bad, I'ma fuck her on the hood, nigga. That's your bitch, but she don't even fool with you. Better speak in peace or I let that murder tool hit you. Lobby after set, I'm posing like a school picture. Cooler than a breeze, my shoes should have its own feature. Zoned out and my bitch look like the Mona Lisa. Party, party, no, I parlay trips to Costa Rica. I be posted in the ocean, boast of Tanzania. No one roasted, smoking potent, it's a masterpiece. One hit is like, call that masterpiece. My Obi-Wan Kenobi flow, my own galaxies. Living large, eating beats like they were rapping cheese. It's my party, I get live if I want to. Stay fly if I want to, cause you know that I want to. The way that she dancing make me take her for ransom. And she think I'm romantic, but I party every night like it's my birthday. 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 It's my party, I get loud if I want to. Stay fly if I want to. Cause you know that I want to. The way that she dancing make me take her for ransom. And she think I'm romantic, but I party every night like it's my birthday. I'm in a ghost that like what toaster for this bread. Getting honeys in my bed. Getting head while I spread on the E-way. I'm hotter than the heat wave. Fuck what he say, cause men lie each day. Yeah, we up on each page. Rock out on each stage. I hop out, it's top grade. My dreads long, I don't shave. My style's like how you say. White gold, no cheapskate. My side piece like Kim K. My Bronzo, Dikembe, Mutombo. I'm humble, but go get my cheesecake. No Diddy, my city got haters. Where we stay, but we safe. Cause we play like Green Bay, we Titans. It's frightening.
Y'all, that was South. It's spelled S-O-U-F, but it's pronounced South. They tweeted that out. The name of the track is Birth Day.
It's their birthday.
Birthday. B-U-R-F-D-A-Y. I like it. They're from Milwaukee. What do you all think?
We love it over here.
I like it.
Because you was over here just...
I can definitely bring that in the club.
I don't know if it's the liquor, Karen, how much rum you put in here.
So far,
everybody jamming, man. That was South birthday. I like it, man. That was good. What's going on over there?
Two in a row. It's a very interesting...
It's a very interesting night.
I like it.
Very good.
I like it a lot.
We seem a little upset that we can't shoot no
more. I'm kind of mad that we got two really good songs back to back because I wanted to like pop somebody.
We get credit with Chris.
This is a good song though. That's not hate. That's not rain on that parade.
Right. Beat dope, hook dope. You know what I'm saying? The vocals, I just wanted them a little simpler, a little more catchy stuff.
That's from Macafool.
A little bit more catchy.
That's from Macafool.
Just simpler, because the beat's dope, the hook was dope and catchy, so just a little couple more catchy punchlines.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Slow down on the cadence on the
verse. Got you.
But it's not gunshot words.
No, it's not gunshot words.
We're going to give them a round of applause.
Dope. Yeah.
Okay,
without a
round of applause. Congratulations,
so,
you did it, Milwaukee then, representing.
Milwaukee.
Every now and then, these artists, you know, what we do is we play them for the first time here live in the studio. We clap for them, as you have seen.
Uh-huh.
Or as you haven't seen this show, is we'll shoot for them.
No, we will shoot them.
We will shoot them.
We will shoot you.
But every now and then, we get a crazy, brave young soul to come in here into the Lion's Den. So, Acafool. What who up, you got sitting up next to you, man? What's going on?
Right about now, we got Smoke DeVille. But
yo, what it do?
First of all, we played you before, man.
One time.
Oh, that's what's up.
God blessed me one time.
Okay.
And you made it?
Yeah,
we did,
man.
Not shoot you?
Appreciate it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
So first of all, where are you from, brother?
Oh, man, I'm from California, man. Homegrown, man. L.A. to the Bay, I.E. everywhere, man. I move like a hippie.
You rapping just sitting there.
I know.
How long you been doing music?
Man, I've been in sixth grade doing this, man, on a little tape recorder, man. I've been doing this.
Yeah, you in eighth grade now?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Nah, you crazy, man.
Hey, look, anybody who got tats on their neck, after I make a joke, I'm going to be like,
the best part is it's a Cadillac sign. You better drive a fucking Cadillac.
Cadillac DeVille.
It is.
You better for the rest of your life.
Oh, yeah. Got to now.
I respect them. You really from Cali
though. Look, she's going to dab them up too.
Tell us what we're getting ready to hear. What's the name of your track?
I got this track, man, for the coast, man, featuring Eazy-E, son, baby Eazy-E, E3,
okay.
And legendary Kick the Sneak from the Bay.
Kick the Sneak.
You know, him and Roz are related. Well, if they not, they throats are.
I sneak and we do sound alike. So, yeah.
Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Right. This is Smoke DeVille.
For the coast.
Peace.
Passion for the West Coast is like no other. If you ask me what the best coast is, it's the West Coast. California, where we smoke grapes and don't need them. Got the flyers hope, but don't need them. And if they need guidance, then I'll lead them.
T-minus 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
East side, South Compton, West Coast. Cutthroat, we play no shit, that's how we do it, low. For sure, really dope. But first I do this for my folks. I'm in the DeVille, hot boxing OG Kush mode. Lean back, relax, I'm always in my zone. 3 bucks for a double cup inside my shit's a fold. I'm cruising, bumping my own shit while I'm sipping slow. 3. I'm on a hunt to get it all about the dough for show. They say we won't eat 3 and D.E. spits. See the legend disrespecting, you gon' bleed, bitch. The last of the dying breed of this G shit. I hold it down for mine, you better believe it. Take a look in my eyes, but you won't realize I got the blood of royalty, nah, so don't be surprised. Ain't no looking past these red eyes. They say I'm forever high, thug until the day I die.
I'm happy with the G shit. Smoke around the clock, you ain't hip to this G shit. Got it cracking in the trap, I hit me with that free shit. Nigga sleeping on me, must be stuck on that big shit. Nigga, this that free shit. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I never lie, smoke the drip.
Yeah.
Well, was that a hold the F up?
Yeah.
We're gonna bring it back in, but what? Just remind us. us one more time. That is Eazy-E's son.
Yeah, E3.
That's rapping with it. His name is E3. Oh, okay. And you're on the hook. So that
I'm
hasn't
on the
come
hook,
up yet.
The verse. No, okay. It didn't come up yet.
We're going to bring that
we
back.
We got to do the whole the fuck up because it's been a minute since we heard a West Coast joint this banging.
Let's hear some more. Let's hear some more.
I hold it down for my you better believe it. Take a look in my eyes, but you won't realize I got the blood of royalty, nah, so don't be surprised. Ain't no looking past these red eyes. They say I'm forever high, thugging till the day I die.
I'm heavy with the G-shit. Smoke around the clock, you ain't hip to this G-shit. Got it cracking in the trap, I hit me with that free shit. Niggas sleeping on me, must be stuck on that big shit. Nigga, this that free shit. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I never lie, smoke the drill forever fly. Forever fly, a G you can recognize. My heart beats for the West, I do it for the coast. Popping champagne and blowing hella smoke. I'm the voice of the hippies cooking up the dope. Audio that is not the type you smoke, but I got that too. Hey boo, blow that up. For a nice clammy bake, roll the windows up. You can tell I'm a stoner hippie and a dabber. One thing for certain, gotta ache to shatter. My mind's gone, I just throw this bitch iPhone. My driver's kinda drunk, I just hope he don't hit this light bulb. I'm Cali grown, where you from?
West up, nigga.
Haters run they mouth.
West up, nigga.
Fuck boys, never win, just forever lose. Stop handcuffing hoes that these bitches choose. I'm just a young fly hippie. Why you think these young fly bitches fuck with me?
I'm heavy with the G-shit. Smoke around the clock, you ain't hip to this G-shit. Got it cracking in the trap, I hit me with that free shit. Niggas sleeping on me, must be stuck on that big shit. Nigga, this that free shit. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I'm super high, the bitch I'm fucking super fly. I never lie, smoke the drill forever fly. Forever fly, a G to recognize.
All that other shit will throw me off. Serving hard and soft, standing firm, how much it cost? Boss giving orders, never taking them. Bitches on my nuts, I get the guts.
All right, okay.
Y'all hear Roz on that?
Hey,
that's called God.
Keep the sneak.
Send me my royalty check.
Even if we didn't like it, I don't think anybody in here had guts to shoot that shit.
Hey, man.
Hey, that was
hot.
Don't let this man.
It was jamming.
Hey, that shit is jamming, man. We be shooting people in the studio, too. This bug is jamming.
That shit was jamming. It's good. West Coast is back, baby.
You know what? I kind of heard a little bit of that Snoop Dogg flavor.
That sound like some Dre.
I give it up to Snoop, man. My homage to Snoop for real. Listen to a lot of Snoop.
That's family.
Good Ashley,
family.
What'd you think of it?
Some blue carpet.
Yeah, Ash.
I loved it.
Oh, I appreciate it.
It reminded me of a Long Beach song. I shouted out Long Beach earlier.
Yes.
Really Long Beach, LA.
I always like to get your incredible input on things.
Why? Because I'm going to say I like it.
Yes.
That's right.
Well, that's awesome. Well, you know what? We thank you. You appreciate made it. We did give him a round of applause.
Yes, we did. Give it to him.
Yes.
Give it to him live in the studio and the fake one.
Yes. So we appreciate you being here. Thank you for sharing your music with us. Labels, check him out.
Hey,
give us your Twitter right now, one more time.
Smoke_DeVille, like the Cadillac DeVille.
I wonder, do we have a call for you? Who's on the line?
Just
let's answer
it.
Let's
mama.
See. Caller you on the air.
Who is this?
Hello, how y'all doing?
What up?
Hi. What it do? You're on air.
Who is this?
It's your boy, South.
What up,
South?
What's up, boy?
Congratulations, you made it.
Yeah, you did.
Man, I appreciate y'all. Oh, I've been watching every week, and when I don't get to watch it on Monday, I catch it on YouTube the next day. Y'all,
that's
my difference, messed me up a little bit. We 2 hours ahead of y'all, so.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay.
Well, listen, we appreciate you, man. It's people like you that help us keep going strong, man. And listen, my birthday is next month. I will be bumping this at my crib or in a car or something.
Putting it down for
2 or 3 big booty holes.
You know what I'm saying?
Everybody can on SouthNation.com. That's SouthNation.com and take the link, download it free, and play it everywhere and anywhere, man. And everybody can hit me up. And that's SouthNation.com, man. I appreciate y'all.
We're going to get that YouTube out to you tomorrow. We want you to share it with everybody. We hope the labels love you as much as we do. Congratulations again.
Oh, it's back to back.
I appreciate you. I most definitely will tweet that link out, and I most definitely will be sending more music in. And I like y'all's show, man. Y'all y'all give a voice to us indie artists who really want to do the right thing.
Yeah. Indeed. Hey. Indeed. Thank you so much.
We appreciate your grind,
thank
you. Too.
Thank you so much.
All right, man. Y'all have a good night, man.
Okay,
love.
Good night.
You
too. All right, love.
You know what time it is? It's time for Apollo Night News.
Right there.
Apollo Night News.
What's in the news today?
Apollo Night News.
Tell me what's in the news today?
Apollo Night News.
Hey.
Apollo Night News.
Let's go.
How y'all doing? They caught me off guard, so. Because y'all not gonna.
You're so stupid.
Y'all not about to play with me. This is my photo op. How y'all doing?
What's up, babe?
Okay, so. Stupid. Wow, this has been a great week for news, okay? First off, murder was the case that they gave Shook.
Oh my God.
Shook Knight. Allegedly, I love the word allegedly because that means they did it. They're guilty. I fucking love it. He allegedly killed a victim and hit another victim while filming a project on a set of in Compton by my house. It was actually at the corner of my house. We ain't gonna talk about that. I actually know a few people. Okay, he was at the on a set. Okay, with a lot of profound actors and artists. Okay, there was an altercation. He got into a fight with two guys. He says he was jumped. Right. He said he was jumped. After that, he jumps in his car. He backs up. He hits his passenger, a person that arrived to that scene with him. So I really feel sorry for Terry Carter. Rest in peace, Terry Carter. You didn't deserve that. Hashtag,
why Terry Carter rode there with him?
He was with him.
Yes.
With him.
He's a mutual friend.
He passed away.
The friend died.
Yes. It was somebody was in the car with him. That's what a lot of people don't understand. He had gotten in a fight with someone other than the person that got killed. Okay.
Okay.
In the confusion, he jumps in the car. Okay, backs up over this guy, hits him, and hits someone else, another actor. I don't have his name. I couldn't find his name. But Terry Carter passed away. Anyways.
It was a murder then.
I think it was an accident.
I think that karma is a SOB. Right. And as long as you keep doing that, come on. It's coming with it.
Come on now, baby.
Okay.
Opinion,
all right. Anyway, Bell was set at $2 million. He thought he was going to get out. The judge said, psych, bail revoked, sit in jail while we figure it out.
Okay.
Okay. I'm sorry. I feel kind of bitter because that's a Compton thing. I'm from Compton. Okay. Hashtag Warren Sapp, leave the prostitutes alone. On a lighter note, Warren Sapp, dude, come on. You was just at the Super Bowl. You was doing good. You doing everything. You gonna solicit somebody. And then, not that you solicited the prostitute because you would have got away with that. You had gotten away with that. He goes up to the hotel and they fight over the money exchange. You cheap SOB.
Oh,
you,
my God.
Coochie ain't free. Hashtag, you gonna have to pay me. Pay me or pay me no attention. Okay? Bottom line is, he went to jail in Phoenix right after the football. The Super Bowl spokesperson stated that Warren Sapp is suspended indefinitely without pay from the NFL Network pending the outcome of this police investigation. Oh, hashtag, these hoes ain't loyal. These hoes ain't loyal. Don't go to jail, Warren. You was doing good.
The comments and opinions.
Two more. Okay. All right. It was a Jagged arrest. Did y'all know Kyle from Jagged Edge?
They call him Crazy Kyle.
I know
Kyle.
Somebody who's not going to meet him at the altar in their white dress. We ain't getting no younger. I might as well choke her. Okay. My favorite part is that not only did he slap her up, he shoved the engagement ring down her throat.
No.
What? Swallow it, bitch.
I don't want to believe it.
Yeah, he did.
It's right here. I wrote it down.
Nah, that's in the report.
Shoved the engagement ring down her throat, and I wrote throat, too. I spelled it hashtag throat. Okay. All right, first of all, just dump me. Dump me if you don't like me. I know I'm a cheater. I told you that. Why you gonna wait and try to, like, you know, slap me and then throw something down my throat? I needed to pawn that when we broke up. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Hashtag, nigga, Jagged Edge, you wasn't doing nothing anyway.
But yeah, she
Last thing. Okay. Last thing. All jokes aside. I want to put up a prayer for Bobby Christina. I always got jokes, but some things ain't funny. Yeah. Bobby Christina, she was found unresponsive and face down in the bathtub full of water on Saturday morning. You guys, she was discovered by her husband. She was placed in a medically induced coma. They say that she has significant diminished brain function. That means it's not a lot of activity in her brain, y'all. Real sad thing. I really don't like to say a lot of sad things, but I want to put a prayer up because Whitney Houston's my girl. She gone, and it's just a sad thing when a kid is lost like that. So I want to put some prayers up and hope that she recovers and that she does a lot better, y'all.
Yeah.
So can we say hashtag amen for her?
Amen. All right? Yeah.
And you know, this has been a Wild All Night News.
Y'all, give it up for the real funny Rod.
Real funny Rod. Thank y'all.
Real ignorant Rod.
Apollo Night News. It's LA.
Super ignorant.
Just so you know, our comments and opinions
don't mean shit.
Don't mean shit. And Ross's comments, opinions, shit.
They mean a lot to me.
Okay. Anyway, we're moving right along. We're having a great time. Remember, unsigned artists, if you want to be on the show, go to ApolloNightLA.com, submit your music, and we'll put you in the lineup, and we play the music in the order that we receive it.
Yes, indeed.
Ow!
Yes, indeed. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have a twofer. This evening.
Two for one.
Okay.
We had not one brave soul step into the lion's den, but two, ladies and gentlemen. And my man, he's got some good music. He's a little nervous. He don't want no mess. You know what I'm saying? He said he want to come in here and just shine and
grow.
But we told him, look, hey, man, you got to come in here. You're going to do like the rest of the unsigned artists and step into the lion's den. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, you may have seen him all over the place.
Yes.
If not, he's in this place. Dirty Red, the gift.
Dirty Red.
It's in the building. It's in the building. What's going on with you, Dirty Red?
I ain't got no headphones or nothing yet.
You good? You straight?
You can hear me though.
You can hear me. Oh, the music you don't hear loud and clear. We don't bump it in here.
I don't feel important.
Set of headphones. Everybody over here got headphones. They
You want to look official.
Yeah, I want to look official. Even if my headphones ain't plugged up, at least make me, you know, look like I'm home from my city. Before we do this, I don't have a lot to say because I feel like I'm at the Grammys and all that.
Okay, you are.
It's real big for me right now.
Yes,
so I'm going to say this.
Okay. Shine time.
Shout out to Champaign, Illinois, South Hills. Y'all know where y'all at.
Okay.
Happy birthday to my little brother, Trap Boston.
Hey.
My main man, Steve Mraz.
Hey.
A.K.A. Easy.
Mm-hmm. Your manager.
My mama. Mama Jack. I love you. Because all that, everybody watching, you know, I come from a small town, but it's a real town. Mm-hmm. And everybody's tuned in right now. So if I can call your name, don't feel bad. Don't be mad at me. Y'all know I said the whole town. The whole town from the North End to South Hills.
Dirty Red, where you from, dog?
I'm from Champaign, Illinois.
Champagne.
Right outside of Chicago.
I heard that you're from Compton, so is that where you live now? You live in Compton?
No. No, that's me, nigga.
Oh, okay.
I do not.
Okay.
He passed by Compton.
Okay.
Out
of that mood, I got headphones now.
Orange County, you from
my
the
headphones
OC.
Don't even work.
Okay.
But I look official.
All right.
That's all that matters.
That's what I'm talking about. I just want to feel important. But no, I'm residing in Anaheim, California.
Okay. So tell us about the track we got coming up. What we got? Get us ready.
This is my turn-up track. I actually came out here with a real positive track, and then Raj, you came in, got in the car, acted a fool.
Okay.
So why you put that on? Why you ain't submit that one?
Okay.
So if you don't make it with this track, you gonna blame Roz? Is that what it is?
Yes. That's how we work.
And I'm hoping Roz is gonna blame it on the alcohol.
Profit, man.
So let's just blame people.
Wait, it's called what?
Get It Poppin'.
Name of the track's called Get It Poppin'. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Dirty Red. He's stepping into the lion's den. Let's get it poppin'.
Let's do it.
Do it.
League of Stars.
Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Poppin' this motherfucker. Poppin' this motherfucker. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up. Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up.
Just let me know I get it poppin' in this motherfucker. Ass droppin' on the floor up in this motherfucker. Everybody get low up in this motherfucker. I'm about to turn it up in this motherfucker. Yeah, it's time to get blowed up in this motherfucker. Roll up some more draw up in this motherfucker. Shit about to get cold up in this motherfucker. Stay in line, play your role, motherfucker. Turn up, yeah, it's time to see. I'm the gift, I'm the last of a dying breed. I was born to do this shit, don't try me. I'ma just get the game, nigga, royalty. And ain't no honey in these streets, not amongst thieves. Nah, pussy and fuck boys, niggas real weak. Give a trickin' old motherfucker time piece. That's why I keep it locked down, nigga, no key. No key.
Just let me know I get it poppin' this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up. Just let me know I get it poppin' this motherfucker.
Keep it cool, money stacking in this motherfucker. Hack a fool, get to clapping in this motherfucker. You brand new, funny, acting in this motherfucker. Yeah, never coming back up in this motherfucker. Real niggas stay grinding in this motherfucker. Yeah, it's all about the timing in this motherfucker. Dirty red stay shining in this motherfucker. Better stay away from my motherfucker. I'm the nigga with the cold swag. I ain't talking skinny jeans with the coast bag. Get to mobbing through the club, niggas real mad. Cause I'm rolling in these streets like a zigzag. Bitches talk a lot of shit, I put them on blast. Niggas wear the same skirt, call them real drag. Get to busting like a motherfucker chrome mag. Call the corner, cause we gon' need somebody bags.
Just let me know I get it poppin' this motherfucker. Hey, nigga, turn up, turn up. Just let me know I get it poppin' this motherfucker.
Come
to me. Well,
come to me.
I had fun.
Hey, it ain't over.
You can't say nothing.
Hey, look.
Shut up. You can't say nothing.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
Shut up.
Look. Yo, man, you kind of reminded me of 50 when 50 came out. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
The vibe of the track.
Yes.
You can't ever go wrong with that, man. I personally thought it was jamming. You know what I'm saying? It had me sipping in here.
Okay.
Thing, brother.
Turn up, nigga. Turn up.
Thing. What y'all think? Everybody?
Yes. Turn up.
Akafool using the jam. He threw a shout out to Akafool.
Yeah, man. You know, anytime someone say my name in a record, you already know it's good. Nah, it's definitely a club track. Definitely a turn-up track for the club. DJs could drop it and make the crowd, keep the crowd on the floor.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Awesome. Turn up.
So all in all, we give him a round of applause.
Yes. Yes.
No shots fired.
You made it
up. Karen.
Yes.
I've been a following on this station for a little while now, you dig?
Uh-huh.
And I'm a little jealous.
Why?
That you got all these boyfriends. And I ain't your boyfriend.
Well, we can work.
Who I got to sleep with to get to the top?
Damn.
Karen.
That's all I'm saying.
You got to at least acknowledge the sun.
Karen.
Now, Jocko, stay out of it.
If you want to be my stepdad.
Jocko, stay out of it.
Hey, Jocko, he's trying to turn up.
I need to see bank accounts.
Wait a minute. Let me just say this.
I can't do that right now.
He was talking to me.
I can't
do it. He was talking to me.
But I can't do this.
Valentine's.
I do have a special little gift for you over there in the corner, if you can put that in camera.
Woo!
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Wow.
Yes.
And you gotta wear that when you play this turn up song.
I will.
And tell everybody you my girlfriend.
Okay.
Follow
well,
the girl back
let me,
home.
Can I say something? Can I respond?
Yes, ma'am.
Number one, first of all, this is a little big for me, but I cut it up. I wear a toddler.
Yeah, you got to work out.
That's number one.
Not them tatas.
Number two, Valentine's Day is coming up. I hope this doesn't count as my gift.
No.
But I do like I do like to wine and dine, so we can talk.
That's good. And I cook a mean doggone tilapia and some pasquettis.
Pasquettis.
I got
a sorry, Jocko.
Wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen.
What you have in mind?
Wait a minute, Ashley. Ashley, I have to draw from Westchester all the way to Anaheim for some fish and some spaghetti.
Yeah, some spaghetti. No,
but it's going to be your fish and his spaghetti.
Our next artist coming up this evening is going to be presented to you by the one and only Ashley. Ashley, who do we have coming up next?
Jonathan.
I don't get
Jonathan
phone calls.
Jonathan did not like that.
At all.
On my phone calls.
Okay, so the next artist is Payne.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let's go ahead and go to this call. Let's see. You talking about the phone calls?
I hope so. Okay,
let's see what's up. Let's see what's going on.
Did anybody call for
me? Caller, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, this Big Bird calling from Champaign, Illinois.
Oh, Champaign, Illinois.
Turn up.
What you think, Big Bird?
I'm up all day, brother. I hear you, fool. I'm getting it in.
So what you're saying is you didn't like that track?
Oh, man. I ain't never said not that. Either. I said I'm getting it in. Turn it up. Okay.
Yeah,
you got me ready to turn up with
this head
digging dog.
All right,
so,
my Skittles.
So, hi, it's Karen.
I didn't get my own dressing room.
Dirty Red's new girlfriend.
I always go represent the town.
Okay. It's Karen, Dirty Red's new girlfriend. So I'm assuming that you like
Karen, Dirty Red Sims.
Oh, these are some jokes, but okay. Okay, Dirty Red brought his fire. And she's not playing. You want to come let him know? Because I'm not trying to disrespect.
He's a clown like that.
Oh, what okay. happened? Everything's all
great. Right.
Everything
yeah.
gravy.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about, Birdie.
I'm not Dirty Love Red's Birdie. Girlfriend. It was a joke. And his girlfriend is here to shut my shit down. Anyway.
I got 17 girlfriends, 18 wives, and 12 concubines.
Yeah, go.
And I am the most available bachelor out in this side of the Mississippi.
All right. So, caller, thank you so much for your love and support. Is this your first time watching the show? Okay, he's gone. Love you. Let's move right along. Who do we have next, Miss Ashley?
Okay, so we have Payne. And the track is called Good Times. And his Twitter is at Payne, P-A-Y-N _MC. Uh-huh. And he's from Vietnam International.
Yo, listen, awesome. This is amazing. Dope. That this show is really an international show. And when Payne hit us up, he said that he had been watching from Vietnam for a long time. He's seen several episodes. So I hope you make it, Payne. We're rooting
yes,
for you.
Yes, I'm rooting for you, Payne.
All the way from Vietnam. Thank you, Ashley. Here's yes. Payne. Song is Good
okay.
Times.
All right.
Before I learned how to smoke mics, I was in the streets where the city lights shine bright. Tough life, but despite, left shit behind. Now I'm ready to blow like I'm dynamite out of your sight. I got love for the people feeling my rap. Then they see me in the streets and go like, yo, what's up? They know I don't fall in the trap, selling cheap rhymes for stacks. I'ma rather keep it real like Biggie and Pac. I listen to new shit like, fuck, what's wrong? Where is rap gone? Where is work on a song? Where is feeling lyrics after hitting a bomb? Only brief, no one gets along. Long. Bitches trying to play strong. School never gave me no inspiration at all. It's why I dropped out to follow my goal. On the way I saw homies grow, many others fall. Life tried to weaken me out, but made me tough as a wall.
Hey, hey, hey,
you better kill my mic. Fly specialist. Ready to blow like I'm that dynamite. They try to tell you what to write, what to say on the mic. Act like you're black although you're white. Listen, fall and don't fight. Study your whole youth, get it right. Fuck them, homie, do what you like. Since a young kid I learned that life is alone. Yeah, you're alone, I've been everywhere. Now the world is my home. I roll in stones, what I'll be till I'm gray and grown. Dead, buried, or no bone. I'm out there grinding from morning to night. From when the sun lights up till the stars shine bright. Then it's time for the studio, turn me up, that mic. Eporotas on the beat, then the whole track's right. Soul in this rhythm's what inspires my pain. If you're down with real rap, then let's work, my man. Hear the 90s again, I feel it's the year I'm in. I know God gave up forgiving my sins.
Hey, hey, hey,
you better kill my mic. Fly specialist. Ready to blow like I'm that dynamite.
Hey, hey, hey,
you better kill my mic. Fly specialist. Ready to blow like I'm that dynamite.
Whoa.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Listen, I gotta say.
Oh my God.
My man's from Vietnam.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, Payne, Good Times. First of all, I need you to send in more music, and you need to let everybody in the whole country of Vietnam let them know about Apollo Night LA. Tell them to tune in and turn up. We're going to go ahead and say you made it, my man. That
yes,
was awesome.
Yes, you did.
And
that
listen,
was,
and it's Twitter. Shit. If you want to get at Payn, his Twitter is PAYN_MC. There it is, holding
you
it down.
Vietnam, no, we're letting the United States know you are the shit.
Thank
I
you.
Love
for
it. Please
your
send me more music.
Good
oh,
job,
yes.
Payn.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, yes.
So, Karen.
Yes.
What's up? You got some shout-outs?
Yes, I have some. YNTO gang, we love you. We thank you so much for your support.
Yes, indeed.
We, man, I'm telling you, we love the East Coast, and we love that you support us so much. We appreciate it. Of course, Lou Natasha, our girl from Jamaica, 4FO, Merlot Entertainment. Follow them right now. If you want to be promoted, if you want to get your shit heard, you need to follow them. They have it going on. We thank them for their support. Some new followers. At You Know My Name, H-O. You know my name, Ho, I guess. Some new followers. We just thank at Lisa Taylor Music, Byron James. Hopefully you're listening again tonight. Shout out to Tracy Kennedy. You're out there. You're in our hearts. We love you. Jesse Clackham. Thank you so much, Jessica, for calling in tonight. But anyway, I don't see any more calls, but Jocko, I think we have Artist of the Week.
Yes, we do. And ladies and gentlemen, Artist of the Week this week is going to be presented by the one and only Acca Fool in the building.
What up, what up, what up, what up? We got Knuckles.
Knuckles.
Straight out of Oklahoma. Homie been rapping for some time, I'm saying. He's straight from Oklahoma.
Yes.
You feel me? Was into drug dealing at an early age. And at 21, was arrested and served 5 years in prison.
I love this
story. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
but he got out.
Turned his life around.
All up into International Society of Poetry for Poets of the Year. You know what I'm saying? He got nominated.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, Knuckles
That's
been
cool.
doing a couple things. He's good. He's well known for his wordplay.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? And metaphors and whatnot.
All right.
And he's worked with artists both local and well known, such as Lil Flip, Chally Boy.
Lil Flip.
Lil
yes.
Flip.
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 Flip. Flip. And most recently, Wheezy Wee, Lil Wayne.
Oh, yeah.
So right about now, we going to get into Knuckles' track. And then I'll let you know his Twitter later.
Right.
But the track is called Andy.
It's Knuckles, Artist of the Week, man. Let's
Oklahoma.
Do it.
Oklahoma, this is a video, y'all. Let's see it.
Take a charge, that's the way I like it. Go hard,
go hard.
Drop it to the blow. Oh God,
oh God.
Make me blow the whistle. Oh God,
oh God.
She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin.
First off, Knuckles don't dance. I'm just in a trance. Maybe it's them pants or that. Back it up like an ambulance. Old Andy had a heart attack, he didn't have a chance. Move that money maker, baby, like you just got an advance. Bend over, touch your toes, like you're trying to reach the grass. I'm just waiting for the right moment before I ask. How'd you like to ditch this place like a high school class? I'm official, you can ask. Blow that whistle and they blast. But tonight I'm chilling, I just wanna tip my glass. Shout out to the ladies here who got a lot of class. And also to the ratchets who just wanna show their ass. This your song, you hear that whistle?
Andy approved it.
So it's official. You better move it on the rizzle. Like it's a test and you're the pencil.
She try to back it up, take a charge,
take a charge.
That's the way I like it. Go hard,
go hard.
Drop it to the blow. Oh God,
oh God.
Make me blow the whistle. Oh God, oh God. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' make me do the Andy Griffin.
She gon' make me do the Gomer Pyle. Huh. Dancing like an awkward white guy, that's my style. Gon' slap your foot, gon' jerk your neck.
Huh.
Have you layin' pipe like Barney Pipe, so don't forget, y'all. Shawty went and made her coops whistle. Drop her booty low, I blasted off like a missile. Sometimes I two-step, got me feeling like an Okie. Soon as Knuckles hit the club, the whole crowd was screaming Opie. Yeah,
I do me.
I'm the motherfucking sheriff, this is my duty. Soon as we hit the spot, these haters looking scurry. Homie, this is L-Town, ain't playing at Mayberry.
Andy, make it clap, 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 clap,
hey, yo,
clap, 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 clap. Andy, make it clap, 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 clap. She tryna back it up, take a charge,
take a charge.
That's the way I like it. Go hard,
go hard.
Drop it to the blow. Oh God,
oh God.
Make me blow the whistle. Oh God, oh God. She gon' make me.
make me do the Andy Griffin. She gon' 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 make me do the Andy Griffin.
First of all, Knuckles.
Oh my God.
I really, really appreciate that effort. First of all, let me tell you guys how to become artist of the week like yes. Knuckles, okay?
Yes.
What you gotta do is you gotta hustle like none other.
Yes.
You gotta get your grind on. What that means, you gotta go on social tweet sippage.
Social Twitter.
Social
media. You need to go on
Twitter.
Social
you gotta
Twitter.
Go on social media and go ham. If you're going to be on Apollo Night LA, everybody and your mama got to know you're going to be on
that's
the
right.
air. So whoever hustles the most that week that you get that email and say that you're on deck, that's how you become Artist of the Week. And Knuckles, you did your thing there. And you did your thing. You slayed that song. It was awesome. If I can give you some constructive criticism, I'm only going to do it because I am a fan now. And the next video I see, first of all, the video was shot dope. The filters, all that stuff you guys use.
Yes.
The location, awesome. But I need everybody in that video to commit a little more. If you're going to be doing, that's a little bit of New Orleans bounce,
yeah.
that song you got. You know what I'm saying? So I know you're from Oklahoma. But everybody, if the girl's going to shake it, they got to shake it till it's about to come off. You know what I'm saying? If the dude's going to be in there,
yeah.
if they're going to be mud wrestling, they got to yeah. be covered in mud. Just everybody on screen is like an actor. Y'all got to commit. To the performance.
Yeah.
That's about it, man. Song for me was great. Acapulco, what you think? You
I'm coming to Oklahoma.
Ah, you made a new fan.
Coming to Oklahoma, Knuckles. Better have those girls ready for me.
Hey, I just want to say, yo, dope video. Your creativity is on 12 right now.
Damn.
Like, yeah, like, I love to see good visuals. Not only did you give us some good lyrics and a hot track that we can dance to and something that's easy to vibe to, you also gave us something to watch. And a lot of artists forget about that.
Yes.
So, I fucks with you. Follow me. I'm going to follow you. I fucks with you. Holla.
Damn, Ashley, what you think, baby?
That was fun. I love that song. Super creative. I don't know of anything else out there like that.
Nowadays.
Andy Griffin.
Andy Griffin. Like, yeah. Everybody watched that show as a kid. Yeah. I loved it. Super fun.
Yeah, that whistle. Everybody know that whistle. And Miss Cerise, our resident everything. What you think? Ladies and gentlemen, when you hear that voice in the background shouting out the calls, this beautiful young lady right here is Cerise.
Yes.
Cerise, what you think?
This track was hot.
Okay, you said that track
was hot. He's working in the studio.
Y'all don't even know she be twerking.
She twerked off three braids.
So listen, if y'all want to call and holla at Cerise, you mind if I pimp you out? Y'all good? Okay, are you single?
Oh, yes.
323-965-1600.
She said it's
very
round.
Single.
Oh, yes, I'm
965-1600. But listen, Big Bro going to be watching. Y'all better treat her right.
Yes,
Karen.
Knuckles Rap. Let's give out his Twitter one more time. Because
Knuckles.
He's got, follow him because he's even put our link up on his website. So we appreciate
yes,
that.
Indeed.
And we're going to be adding him to our website next week. So
there is Knuckles.
Yes.
So it's KNUCKLES Rap. RAP. From Oklahoma.
Yes.
At Knuckles Rap. There it is. You made it. Round of applause.
Oh,
unanimous.
I like that. Sending a shout out.
Yo,
on
it,
Facebook.
Man. Kill it. Come on, man. You got to commit on that rap, too.
Yes.
Knuckles Don't Dance. Nick, you got dance music. Dance, bro. Come on,
Danny.
Man. Let's do
Danny
it.
Danny Lemons. Lemus. That's
Lemus.
Our
Lemus.
Hashtag Sippage.
This
our
is shout
boy
outs.
On Facebook. Yes.
Karen.
He's there. Who else do y'all have? Do y'all have anybody shouting out?
Just one quick one. If you're in the L.A. area, I'm going to be at the Mavericks Flats tonight. We're celebrating the life of one of my comedy sisters that passed away this week. Uptown Ebony Brown. She was hot all over Hollywood, L.A. Hot chick. Come down. We doing a big show for her tonight. We're celebrating the life. We ain't mourning. We're celebrating the life. So let's come out and party for my girl.
Yeah,
that's what we're about to do. I'm already drunk. Hashtag super sippage.
So King, I know Deck DEK Deck Records. We love you. Thank you so much for your support. I don't know who else to shout out,
man,
but anyway,
man.
Everybody.
Shout out to Apollo Night LA Radio. Shout out to Karen, Jocko. You know what? Shout out to Screwface. Everyone.
Smoke
DeVille. Everyone. Red. Look. Shout out to everybody that participates, whether you're sending your music. If you're sending your music and you have not been on the show yet, we are
going
putting
you
in rotation.
Yes.
Keep sending your music in. We have to give everybody the opportunity. So we thank you guys for sending in your music. Please don't do it to Twitter. But thank you for sending it nonetheless.
It yes.
Keep it going. This is all for you guys. It's not for us.
Yes.
We do this to display your talent, okay?
Yes.
So please just follow the guidelines so that we can get you in.
Yes.
Hey, and shout out to Rob. sorry, man. Acafool, yeah. My man in here doing his thing.
Miss
Ashley in here
Bowden.
Doing her thing. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful young
thank
Ashley.
You. Mm. Thank you.
Love y'all. Chris, you know what I'm saying? We lovey dovey in here. Chris, yes, our engineer. Yes.
Anyway, this is Apollo Night LA Radio. This is Apollo Night LA Radio, the home of the Indian unsigned artists. My name is Karen. Hashtag cinnamon, hashtag sippage tonight. We love you. We want to play you. Follow us. We won't probably follow you back. But anyway, we'll see you next Monday.
I follow
there
back.
There it is.
This is Apollo Night LA on three. I salute you. 1, 2, 3.
Salute.
No shots fired. Been writing rhymes since Bronx and Fab Five. Never on the wax shit. We started rap live. We always going hard on Apollo Night Live. Night Live. Move out my way. We coming through like green light. No pedestrian. We riding on Apollo Night. Handling deck. Going hard cause we go getters. Hardest of the week in LA. Go figure. You fucking with me? Champ first glass jaw. Boxing ring. Knocked out off my southpaw. When it come to the rhymes, we them pioneers. 1,000 rhymes later, now they scream my name across the air. I'm unsigned, but my rap game is major hustle. We from the streets like Def Jam, call me Russell. This goes out to Apollo Knight and Jocko Sims. I am Lotto, Screwface, and Rise. We came to win. Bar after bar, no shots fired.